81, I believe. Hey, we're getting there. We've got to go to quarter after six tonight. We got a ways to go, but we will. We should have 12:52 here from Kalua, I think I say Kalua Kona, Hawaii, and 51:10 from Mexico City. We have 26:06 Foxtrot from, and I think it says Worcester, Massachusetts. I'm not saying it right. They keep trying to fix it. I'll get it eventually. Enough training, right? And we also have 7:07:10 Steel Eagle 10 from Zionsville, Indiana. Say it for me. So we're just waiting for one technical issue here, I think. We're just about ready to go. Dropping the preload in. They got to see the... Our tech inspection wants to make sure that you're all ready to rock and roll. Or robot and roll, as the case may be. Autonomous 3-2-1, let's go. For Metro, oops, I think it was entering scores. There he goes. We got movement a lot on the red side here. Or on the... Blue Alliance onto the red side. Oh, they've caught the wall. No. A few unplanned differences in that wall. Blue Alliance won that. Get ready to drive. 3-2-1, drive. Match 81, driver control is underway. Whoops, they managed to knock one on the wrong side. Let's see what happens with that. Houston, we have a problem. We're lying on our back. Well, our side, technically. The back would be really bad. But they're trying to work. We got a few technical issues with robots here. Some of the things that happen is as you try to reprogram under the heat of combat, you change something you maybe shouldn't have. But it's all part of playing this very complex game called Vex Robotics. A lot of moving part in these things. I mean... compared to some of the things we hear about our cars nowadays, these things are doing really well. We're going to dump a few more over onto the red side of the field. So Blue Alliance is, I think, leading right now. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Definitely Blue's in the lead. Red's going to have to do something. Look at this. They're going to try to help lift their partner up. No, ain't going to happen. I think they're going to have to do it alone. They've got a good lead as long as they... Oh, and they've got a football in the back of theirs. Oh, it doesn't seem to bother them at all. I think they store that football there just for looks or something. I don't know. We're getting close here. Football's going to... The main 10-point score is going to come in about 6 seconds. We'll hear that noise. That means they can drop it in the square. It's got to be set. They can't be thrown, hurled, or pounded in there. It's got to be set inside the bot. And once it's set on the bot or in the bot, and it's got to be in the field when it's set. Ref's going to have to watch this, because if it's not set right, we're down to 13 seconds. Can they drop that arm down? They got a bit of damage, battle damage there, I think. He's got a decision. We'll see what he says. And that's that one. And from match 81, there's our score. Blue Alliance definitely wins that one. We have 107-59 with our schools from Worcester, Massachusetts and Zionsville, Indiana. So now I'm over here to do, let's see, I forget which match this is. I got to actually look at the